Yes, students, welcome to our class on modified Feynman method based scheduling of irrigation. We discussed several times Feynman method, modified Feynman method in this presentation also. We just try to discuss and finally we decide on the goal of our class, that is the scheduling of irrigation, how we can schedule it. Now, so let's go straight into the class. Before that, only a small quote to inspire you. A man does not seek luck. A man does not seek luck. The luck seeks the man. The luck only seeks the man. So, this is the quote of the class. Okay, this is the evaporation from open water surface millimeters per day. Delta, okay? Okay, slope of saturation vapor pressure versus temperature. Ea, saturation vapor pressure of the evaporating surface. Ta, mean air temperature. This we discussed several times. That's why I humbly request you. Please subscribe to my channel. Agrometeorology formulas and roller. Basic formula we discussed. Now, let us go to the formula and modified formula. This is used Q or N, net radiation, R, reflection coefficient, QA, Ankoff value, N by N, the ratio between the actual and possible absorption rate. If one Boltzmann constant, it is saturation vapor pressure of the in both equations, that's why I have given, and the psychrometric constant Ea and aerodynamic component of wind speed in mass, usually at 2 miles per day at any height. Okay, both these things we use it. Now, as far as the modified Feynman formula is concerned, we discuss at least twice. I just don't want to kill. Once again, into the modified Feynman, only I would like to impress upon you in the next slide that both aerodynamic and ready impress upon you. So, Rn net radiation, same as Qn is equal to Rns minus Rnl. Rns, the net incoming shortwave solar radiation, of course, the net incoming, the net outgoing solar radiation, Rnl, the net long wave radiation, that's what in the modified Feynman equation we learned. Now here I would like to impress upon you all the evapotranspiration, either estimation or determination for different purposes are concerned, particular for our craft, agriculture craft, whether it is plantation craft, whether it is a cereal craft, pulse craft, or you can say commercial craft, even plantation craft, even in case of animal rearing, to know the evaporation from the environment in which they are living. The best and most proven method is the Feynman method. Why? It has two components. First one is the radiation component. Second one is the aerodynamic component. Radiation component deals completely with the energy. This aerodynamic component deals with two things. The transport of energy. Plus, you can say that water component, air is the only other element which has two characteristics. Number one is it can carry heat. Number two is it also carry water vapor. No other weather element can carry these two. So that's why the best thing is the best method under most circumstances, particularly for agriculture crop, vertical plantations. Animal areas determination. So this is the method. Now, so finally, that's the importance of the class today. What is it? Based on the above, okay, modified Feynman method, the amount of water that the crop has lost has to be replenished, has to be applied. That's what we call it as scheduling of the irrigation based on evapotranspiration method, majorly. That is derived from or determined from or estimated from modified Feynman method equation. Thank you for it. Okay. A man does not seek luck. A man does not seek luck. The luck seeks the man. So, this is what I would like to say. Thank you very much. May God bless you.